What are community benefits?
Community benefits are additional services or support provided for free as part of a contract between the council and a business. They're a way of ensuring that the financial impact of the council spending money isn't just benefiting the contract holder, but local people too. Common requests include donations of materials for projects, like timber for community gardens, employees of the contractor volunteering their time with a group to help get something completed, like painting a hall, or staff with specific skills providing support, like marketing advice for a small social enterprise.
How can I get help for my group?
We are launching a community benefit wishlist. The wishlist will detail all requests for support from the third sector and community groups, allowing council contractors to easily identify projects that they can support. You will be able to upload your request for support to the list. Contractors interested in delivering your wish will contact the council directly to discuss, and we'll put you in touch from there.
Will I get what I asked for?
We can't guarantee that you'll definitely get what you ask for. Your request might be very specific or expensive, which could delay support becoming available. We can't force a contractor to deliver a specific project, but we can help identify projects that could be a good match. This can take some time, so if your need is urgent, it's a good idea to also explore other options for support, such as funding applications.
How do I get involved?
You'll complete a short online form to register your request. This will be reviewed to ensure your request is within the scope of what can be delivered as a community benefit. If yes, it will then be uploaded to the wish list. You can have up to 3 live wishes on the list at any one time. If a contractor contacts the council offering to deliver your wish, we will then put you both in contact to arrange the details. For more info, visit northayrshire.community/wishlist.